Enrique Mas.
Zulag 6. Why are they Zulags?
It's meant to sound evil, like a gulag.
That's what I thought, but these aren't. This isn't a prison. This is a brewery. They had the Zulags in the Rupture Farms as well. I never understood that.
Oh, they could be making VB.
What do you mean? Oh, it's like a prison. Yeah. That's where they make VB.
Thank you. Yes.
Do they make VB in prison? Yes. Oh, you cock!
I remember this one. If you didn't fall down correctly, you'd fall into the other one.
Yeah, and you smack your face. I remember that. Oh, this is the one where there's the guy that activates the showers and they all start to kill each other.
Yes.
Oh, I remember this one. Okay.
Wait.
Let's leave them down here. Okay. Oh, that's it. Cool.
That was easy.
So it's introducing us to the mechanic, and then the next part's going to be a real complicated thing using the mechanic. We have Angry Mudarkins in this part of the brewery. I love the death hole there. Why would they print that on the big barrel behind it?
Yeah.
It's like it only worked with this force perspective. So what happens here is there's a guy that starts giving all the Mudarkins a hot shower, and then they start fighting. And if you take too long, they start killing each other.
That's right, yeah. Because Mudarkins can slap each other.
But he's also pulling levers and forcing electric gates in front of you, so you have to get there fast enough. Because I'm in the background, I can't talk to them. Now, states. This is the only point in the game where you use stop it. Did you know that?
I did not know that.
So, you yell stop it, and they stop hitting each other. Oh yeah, and that activates the shower. There. Oh!
Why do you need the shower?
Because it activates the well.
Stop it. No. Sorry.
There you go. I'm sorry for giving you a hot shower. He's angry because I'm making everyone else happy.
Okay, that works. I remember that now.
Yeah. Terrifying the first time you do it.
Oh, yeah.
But when you've played this game several times, that's not so bad.
No.
No. Oh. Oh. Okay, I have to go into the middle. No worries. I remember this. Oh!
Bye!
Well, that's how you die. I knew I was cutting it close, that's why I started yelling before it happened. Can you please activate? Thank you. And if he sees me, he shoots my buddies. Perfect. Okay, what does this do? I don't remember this stuff. Don't walk through electric fences. That's brilliant. If you've got, honestly, if you've got this far, because you tell them to follow you, and then you walk away from them. That's the whole point. I gotcha. Where do you go?
I think it's telling you
Okay. Oh! And the security cameras tell me which way to do it. Really? I understand now. I understand.
So he's getting rid of him for now.
Oh, I've got to get the slig. I remember this.
Yes.
So I have to, I've got to watch him. There he is. And you walk away and listen. Hey, oh, no, oh, turn it on and watch. That's right. Oh, okay. It's got to be pretty close. Okay.
And now.
Got him. Cool. No worries. So I have to make sure that this is...
Pull it now. Pull the lever now.
And make sure that's... the things are
stays
up.
Stays like that.
And the fence is off.
Done.
Beautiful. Perfect. Excellent. I don't know why there's, you know, Gluckin text things telling me what to do, but hey.
Sleeves are stupid.
And you get it onto this platform right here. Okay. Again, something I had struggled with.
You can keep going, can't you? No, you're probably right.
Yeah, go there. You go there.
Yeah, because they can't go through the well.
And then you pull this, and you make sure they're not standing on the thing. Hi, guys.
Okay.
I truly am that Abe guy.
We like that Abe guy. Wasn't there going to be an Oddworld movie at one point?
Yeah, Citizen Siege.
And then it,
which is going to be about a slig. And it
probably would have worked about maybe even up to 5 years ago. But not now.
I think to reboot the franchise, that's okay.
Mm.
Why is there always these doors that don't you don't care about?
Look pretty, look at all this.
Yeah. I mean, it's very impressive, our little clips between them.
I've been to several breweries in my time. I've never seen a brewery looks like this. I'll be honest.
Unlucky. Unlucky.
I know, right?
Okay, oh, he's got to go back there and open the gate for him. What's in the door? I missed that part. Okay, cool. Probably something that opens that.
Maybe.
Oh, yeah, it's literally just that. That's unfortunate.
Oh well.
Oh well, wasted a slig. He was only going to shoot me anyway.
What a waste of a slig.
It's not like I can summon as many as I like.
Robot pants.
Robot pants?
We've got robot pants. They have to make the robot pants. Someone in a factory somewhere is making robot pants.
That'd be pretty cool.
No, it wouldn't.
Ah! Oh! I, didn't foresee that being a problem.
Alright.
Oh, that goes up there. Okay, cool. Seven's look out. Okay, cool. Okay, all good. Ah, that's one way to do it. Cool, black got rid of him.
And that was the thing you were trying to do forever there before. Trying to get two slicks to shoot each other because it amuses you.
Yeah, oh no, you can make Luffins talk to them in such a way. You can do with some of them. Some of them you just face each other and then say kill them and they shoot each other perfectly.
Okay.
What's down here?
A good time.
Oh, that's for up there. Okay, cool.
Yes.
We want to go down here. Beautiful.
We do.
No meat grinders. Why are there meat grinders?
Why does it always have to be rats?
I'm gonna go kill myself. I don't like looking. Hey! And that's how you fix the past.
Are you from the past?
He's from the past. Okay, good-o. I like quick saving in awkward. Oh, I remember this. Yes, you go back here.
Look out!
It's alright. Shoot him in the head. Oh, over here. Beautiful. And it goes directly in front. Beautiful.
Alright.
That's a much easier way of doing
There's
it.
There's some beer barrels, at least, I just saw.
Brew barrels.
Lots of them.
What's down here? Oh, careful. There we go.
Easy.
Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
I like how they've bothered to barrel age it.
That's a lot of barrel aging. Sounds good to me. Could I fix everything? Oh, that opens up that. Beautiful.
Yay!
Up there.
This is like a maze.
This is a very long thing to do with a slig.
It is, isn't it?
Oh, that does that one. What's in here? Oh, that's back there. Beautiful.
You've done all the things.
That Abe guy will be so proud. And that kills him instantly.
I like it.
He's psychotic. What's in the door? Oh, that, yeah.
You just did that before.
Yeah, I know.
Whee! All right, Dory.
Oh, no. All the meat grinders.
Well, three.
Where are the other?
Oh, the colors.
It just you tense up whenever you do that.
A little bit, yeah. Literally go to the next screen, guys. Oh.
You don't have to see what I have to deal with, guys. This is very stressful down here.
No, quick saving too, well done.
Nah, quick saving's for chumps.
Chimps. Yay.
I can't abuse it too much.
No,
I do want to.
Oh boy.
That's close. There we go. It's weird. The sligs have to face a certain way to move the elevators, but Abe doesn't. Have you ever noticed that?
I have not noticed that, to be honest. I will keep an eye out for it now, though.
I think they have to turn to the left in order to use elevators, but Abe just does it from any direction.
Okay.
Okay.
I don't know why they made him angry. There's no point making that guy angry.
Oh, because weren't he being beaten up before by a whole bunch of sligs?
Well, that makes him sad. I mean, I don't know. They might have different personalities. They might not all be lemmings.
You're just grumpy. You didn't have any coffee today.
I like how in the newer games, there actually is coffee.
Is it?
In Munch's Odyssey, there's coffee. It makes you run really fast.
It's called, oh, yeah, espresso.
It's called espresso.
Yeah, and for years I would call espresso, espresso.
Yeah, I always did, until...
Just for the hell of it. Until I corrected you, I think.
God, I hope it wasn't you. That'd be embarrassing.
Probably was me, because I do that.
Yeah, you do. Oh, look, a chance to prove to Nick how dumb he is.
No, that's just every day.
Okay.
Yay! A little aim posters on the bottom there.
Yeah. Where no one can see them, except if you're looking at them on this angle. Alright.
I thought you were going to ditch them.
I was thinking about it. Now, I'm going to save all the guys in the core levels. I'm not going to do all the secret stuff.
Okay.
Maybe one day when we're rich and famous YouTubers, we'll do a live stream of the entire thing, and I'll do it all in one hit, and then...
You get all 300.
356 or whatever it is.
And then we can get the amazing screen at the end.
Yeah, it's just a screen.
It says, coming soon, Munch's Odyssey. And don't even think about playing it on your measly old 32-bit system. Yay!
Yay. Cool, what's going to be in the door, Matt?
Candy?
Yeah. Candy, chocolate.
More things.
Another one of these. Why does that door specifically close? Anyway, I'm going to stop there. Cool.
Good night.
What did you learn from this recording, Matt?
I learned that breweries are weird. And they have lots of meat grinders. Suspicious amounts of them. Stop.